One lucky Lotto player is holding on a Lotto America ticket worth $20,000. The Nebraska Lottery has confirmed that one ticket sold for Saturday's 10.51 million Lotto American draw that matched all five red ball numbers, but not the star ball number. The ticket was sold at Casey's in Superior, and the numbers were 8, 15, 17, 32, 36, and the star ball number was 2. The winning ticket holder has 180 days to claim their prize at lottery headquarters in Lincoln.